pressure by the bigger need than that. He was then had to hire Karen Johnson, no relation. He came home caretaker and was killed the day one of the kidnapping.
You don't say that Karen didn't care about it.
I did. What, Bruce wanted me to do, Karen didn't.
He told you that.